let's start our day off with some hot tea. A little ice to cool it off. Well, Chipotle is open for business over here, but you can't dine in the restaurant. You can just only take your order out and be mindful of social distancing. And my burrito. Don't you just love to sing songs in the car, blasting the music loud? Yeah, that's what I'm doing here. So I'm talking over it, having music playing, trying to just go over that music so you don't want, I don't want this video copyrighted flag. So yeah, just singing along. Look at the beautiful, beautiful evening, and the pool is open where I live. So I guess everyone is ready to go swimming. I was surprised to see that people were out swimming. And this was in the evening. On to Home Hobby Lobby. I love this store. Hobby Lobby is now open and happy about it. So let's go in here and see what we can find. I'm about to broil some fish, and this is the seasoning I'm using: garlic salt, parsley, hot sauce, garlic powder, and the Lauri's seasoning salt. So I seasoned the fish, I put the lemon on top, and I coated it very well, also olive oil. Placed it inside of the oven to cook until it's done. Here's my freshly washed spinach, boiled potatoes in water. Covered the potatoes so it can steam really well. And there you have it, broiled fish, spinach, and a potato. Yum, yum. I didn't put sour cream or butter. This is another day. I don't know if you've ever had that Freebirds restaurant here, this food. And I got the spinach wrap with, spinach tortilla wrapped with rice and also beef. Here is a day of charge. Praise the Lord, happy that church is open. Glory to God, I know that we are in church. Here's the time after church. Went to go get a burger, yum burger. Forgot the name of this place, but the burger was yum. And that was over near the Cowboys practice stadium area. So it's a lot of nice restaurants over there too. To have lunch or dinner. as you can see, the Cowboys practice field, that's what I was about to say. Yeah, and then on to the grocery store to get some water. Yes, you know, and look at that beautiful, beautiful, beautiful sky. Okay, guys, thanks for joining A Day in the Life, and I'll see you in the next video. Remember, Jesus loves you, and God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, y'all, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. Now that's love. I'll see you next time in the next video, and again, blessings.